They say I'm broken from the bottom to the top. I want to do this, but I want that drop. Fuck all that sad shit, it's better than a lot. Making all these beats, how can I not? What if everyone was treated equally? All these people by me with soft teeth. What if everyone around me was nice? Getting all this money, I got that ice. Don't wanna fight, leave on a flight. We know our rights. What if I told you I was 16? Then who the fuck would accept me? Everyone says that I cannot rap. My career would never rise, it would just collapse. But I'm here to show them wrong. Now let my homies sing the rest of this song. Probably better than me. I need to see if I do this with glee. You'll probably flee. Yeah, yeah. Got all this tree, better than Mr. Clean. Smoother than Charlie Sheen. What if money were no object? You would never have to collect. If you don't understand my concept, then get the fuck out of my shit.
Well, it's so amazing. As a result of our kind of educational system, crowds of students say, well, we'd like to be painters, we'd like to be poets, we'd like to be writers, but as everybody knows, you can't earn any money that way. Or another person says, well, I'd like to live an out-of-doors life and ride horses. I say, do you want to teach in a riding school? Let's go through with it. What do you want to do?
Rapping on this flawless beat, waiting for the meet and greets. In the future, common sense, hall of fame. Chasing music, not the money, bitch, I'm on this fucking journey. Me and Noah chasing dreams, everyone is blowing steam. Everyone's a fucking fiend. Frenemies on the way, they will try to fucking stay. They will try to fucking slay. Kick them out, move along, holding back way too long. It's a fucking tall tale. Buy it, cut it, mix it, smoke it, feel it, common.
When we finally got down to something which the individual says he really wants to do, I will say to him, you do that. And forget the money. Because if you say that getting the money is the most important thing, you will spend your life completely wasting your time. You'll be doing things you don't like doing in order to go on living, that is, to go on doing things you don't like doing, which is stupid. Better to have a short life that is full of what you like doing than a long life spent in a miserable way.